Hello to everybody watching. Welcome back to the Chigwell FC YouTube channel. After the last game against Seoul, our centre attacking mid Ross has piped up and he fancies a game. So I'm going to take him on. I'm going to test out some new players. Was working hard yesterday to get these, like, I ended up getting 91 Jimenez. So we'll see what he's like. 89 Perez. 92 De Gea. And 88 Alonso. So we'll see how they get on.
On that foot, champs.
Yeah. Mate, my team is...
I didn't even bothered.
Everybody's team is just way too good now.
Yeah, I know. Everyone's just dumb. Look at the kit, bro. Look at the kit.
Cool. What's that?
That's the Dortmund one.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
The old black Dortmund one. Had to get that kit.
Do you know what kills that, though? They put the yellow badge on the shorts.
I don't know why they did that. No sense. What's that?
I just kept drawing. Literally, I was winning games, and then last minute, I would just end up drawing. So it took me ages to get him.
Nah,
it's doing amazing.
That seems like forever. Look at your badge, man. What badge is that?
Couldn't even tell you.
Oh, there he is. Davis.
I've got 92 De Gea as well.
Oh, did you do that SBC?
Yeah, I done it yesterday, last night. Cost me a fortune, but...
How much have you put into this?
Well, not actual money, but that... Yeah. David De Gea, I've done about 80k on coins, like buying a team to miles off, man.
I got one of them. I did get a half decent one.
Oh, what a ball! Oh, mate,
fuck, mate,
straight through the keeper's legs as well.
Aubameyang's quick. What a finish. Yeah, I had one of them, what's it, France? I think he played for Leipzig in the team of the season.
Yeah.
His name's like Mukielewa, I think.
Oh, yeah, the centre-half.
He went for like 300,000 coins. So I was like, buzzing, let me redo my team. So the thing I'm not good at on this game is defending, by the way.
Mate, I'm all for defending.
Love a red card.
Ooh, there it is.
There it goes. I saw Saul absolutely sweat you the other day.
Oh, mate. Done my head in.
Sweaty, but... Nah, it's fine.
Weren't too bad.
You were sort of outside the box. No, I ain't even playing online. This is what's annoying me. So I built this new team and I ain't even played them.
Ain't even done it.
Yeah, and I built it and was like, yeah, I'll play with them. Didn't.
You've got a good team. Yeah.
And I just sit there and do it all on my phone. Now, this Decore card is just nice. Oh. Can't pass that, obviously. Useful looking position, you've got to say. That's what I mean, I need a defender.
Oh my god.
Get run past like that.
Yeah, I had him before, he's decent to be fair.
He's just so slow. Oh, that didn't drop.
Oh my days. What is that?
I was thinking that did not drop like that, and then you've done this.
Oh my.
Oh my. So I was like, maybe.
Yeah, you need a little bit of pace in it when you see your centre off.
Yeah, like this Nicolas Pepe.
Yeah, he's rapid, man. Just catch that, oh my.
Solid. Oh. That De Gea is going to annoy me.
Mate, he don't catch nothing though. Now, that's the only thing.
Yeah, no, the De Gea don't catch in real life.
That's true, to be fair. They got that one, right?
Yeah, De Gea is diabolical.
His reflexes are mad though.
Yeah, I got Dean Henderson.
What, in form?
Oh,
or just normal?
Team of the season. I was like, oh, let me see what this Henderson is compared to them. And
he's better.
He's got better reflexes and stuff. Come on, man.
How is that?
I can't take free kicks either, by the way, so don't worry about it.
Mate, I'm the same. I can't do free kicks or penalties.
We'll see how this goes. Yeah, straight into the wall, as expected.
Oh, he's done it as well.
What a challenge, Al. Stayed in. That is terrible. Now, Felipe Anderson.
That's a ball.
What rating's that Sleep Anderson?
Only 84.
Oh, big save. Mate, this Dean Henderson's reflexes and stuff are so good.
Mate, he's made two big saves.
Oh, you just got
so
the normal one?
Yeah.
The normal flip,
mate. That team of the season one is mental. Mate, he's like 700 grand.
Why is he in team of the season, though? Makes no sense.
I don't know how he made that, man. No West Ham player should be in that. Only maybe Rice could make a claim. That's about it. Other than that, there is no way anybody should be there.
What pace is this Jimenez?
91.
Jeez, he's quick, man. He feels quicker. Now,
he's got 91 pace, 91 physicality.
It wasn't the ball I wanted. You're going to see so many mistakes in this YouTube video. Not going to lie. Mate,
they're going to be laughing at us.
Well.
There it is. Get in.
He's decent at Jimenez. I might have to do all them challenges to get him.
Mate, he weren't too bad, to be fair. I can't remember exactly what you got to do, but it wasn't
too bad. Yeah,
you
got
to score
like Mexican players and all that, didn't you?
Yeah, that was it.
He's a strong look.
It's worth doing, though. Yeah, look at his card, look.
Yeah, that's the... He's stronger than Laporte. What is this?
92 physicality. 92 shooting.
Oh my god. Why did you do that?
That
is him, yeah.
He's got 74 pace, but he don't feel like it. He feels slower than that.
Is that slow? Oh, mate, my defence is doing my Sweden. Oh, it's another one now.
Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, this Perez is good as well, to be fair.
He's another one of them things you've done, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, straight through the leg. To be fair, I don't know, he's right winger. He's all over the place. So.
I'm picking myself back instead of trying to keep talking to you about your cards.
Sorry, yeah, it's distracting you, isn't it, Al?
Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Standy Robertson can just do bits.
Is he good?
Oh, interception.
I packed him as well. He's from
What is he? Is he normal one though?
Really team of the season. Oh, nice, mate, this Jimenez is doing my head. Oh, it's
What, you got team of the season, Robertson?
Bruno Fernandes. And you got Bruno.
Yeah, he's alright, you know. He's...
How much is Bruno?
About 10 grand? Just a standard one.
Bruno Fernandes. Oh, he's trying to rush shot, yeah? And
options in the... Cancelo, yeah, I was going to get him, but yeah. I went for Walker instead.
I feel like I need Cancelo just for the pace.
Yeah, that's the thing, isn't it?
I don't actually like him on this game. It's like I've got that that Vardy card. Oh my god, send me fucking left, right and centre.
Oh my god!
Oh, this is not
mate, how's he squeezed through there?
Oh, I don't know. Well, I'm going to get it in the group chat later, and
watch the video.
I've got that Vardy card, but I don't like Vardy.
What, as a person or on the game?
No, on the game.
Yeah, no, I don't think he's the best, to be fair.
No.
That's the thing. I think you need a mixture in it of pace and physicality.
Come on, Cancelo.
Cutting the ball back.
Now Paul Pogba. Ooh.
Well, how was that not a pen? This is liberties.
Oh, I hate when they do that, man.
Oh, now he's gone. Look, I've got no one here. It's there for him. Oh, now you sweated it.
That one is sweaty. That was just
he was offside,
though.
Deal with it.
Yeah, he was offside.
Oh, mate.
Finish him off anyway,
though. Stunned by that free kick. That corner. Penalty, whatever it was, got done by it. So like that.
And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one
to be fair, I've thrown games away like this before, so. Need all
their time. Yeah, I think on the ultimate team, anything can happen, to be fair.
That's the thing,
isn't it? Oh, Pogba, pass the ball. Oh, yeah. Bringing out the Silkies now. Get there! Mate, they're just so
good.
What's so good?
Well, he's in dreamland. I don't even know who that was.
I'm going to get like a 9-5 loss. Is that Bruno Fernandes? That's nothing like Bruno Fernandes.
Nah, that is terrible.
Should not be getting that
weak,
mate. Twice in a game.
Nah, everything's going through him. And this game was finished as a contest. It's like having Danning go.
Son ain't even passing it like he's when I'm telling him to. Blaming the game.
Of course, that's then whatever, that's what then we all do. There,
tell you what, I know I need to sort out my defence.
Possession changes hands, the interception there.
Oh, what is that? I am absolutely livid. Jimenez.
Leave it. Ah, you're off, mate.
Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up.
Got to get rid of this Dean Anderson. Might have just taken him off now. It's Sturgeon.
I thought he was good.
Nicolas Pepe. I didn't say I was good, mate.
No, you said he was good, Dean Henderson.
I played one game with him, and this is the first game.
He's off, isn't he? Got to be off. Oh, what a tackle.
I don't know, I'm was starting to wonder this.
Mate, my team's gone all over the place. I think I got
and
two up front.
Oh, my, as if. And you're still beating me.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to say anything. Sadio Mane now. I don't know what's going on.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Why? Why has that gone there? Why? I was clearly in a goal-scoring position, and you do this.
Oh, no. Oh, weak as well, man. That's twice it's gone through De Gea.
That's awful.
Let me just check my thing. Sorry, I don't know what's
going
on. Your
formation.
Yeah, look at my form. Can you see it? Oh, no, it's only on my one, isn't it? I've gone 4-4-2 for some reason. I've got Anderson up front, Fabinho on right mid. Two seconds, let me just sort this out.
Your pace is about to come on this pitch.
Shocking. Who are you bringing on?
Ryan Kent.
Who is that guy? I see him all the time. People got him.
He's swift. He's so quick. Okay. He's Scotland. He's from Rangers.
Oh, is it? Is he good, yeah?
Yeah, mate, he's quick.
I see him smashing me before.
They've done an SBC on it. It was him or someone else from Celtic. Very good challenge. Oh, Kent, come on, man. My team takes so long to go forward.
Have you got it unbalanced or attacking?
No,
or...
I thought I built that.
And Scott for the cross. Get there. What are you doing?
Hey, how did you just get there? Got bit of that? And you don't want to lose possession there. Ducouré.
What is he still out on right mid for?
Is that the way you set it up?
Oh my days!
It's alright, I was only 5 feet down, I thought I'd try
to lay. That was mad.
We might have to watch that one again, yeah?
Yeah, we'll watch the replay, Even I want to see that again. That was like the Thierry Henry one against Man United.
It's nice.
Look at that.
What a finish.
Mad guy, I need to sort this out.
Is he still out there?
Yeah, look where he is.
Formation? Why is Fabinho out there?
I just changed it, so I ain't got a clue. 2 seconds, hold on, let me just...
Go on, mate.
I didn't even change from last time, I don't think I selected it in time. It's taking me forever to find my team. Oh my days. 4-3-3.
I don't think I'm liking this decor, eh?
You don't like him, no?
I just bought him. SBC.
Yeah. He's decent, to be fair. He's a bit slow, but he's solid.
Yeah, I was going to do it, but I got that Robertson, so I was like,
Yeah, to be fair, you don't even need it if you got him. They got a 91, though, of... What a goal.
Finish. Yeah, I've got that. But because
Do that then. If you can sell him, I would say do it.
That was a nice finish.
Yeah, 91 defending.
91 pace and all that, didn't you?
Yeah, it's mad. All credit to any
side. You have to do a lot of like 85 or 87 rated teams though for the 91 one. And I don't have 87 rated teams.
No, that's right. I've done for this De Gea one. I had to do an 85 rated team. I had to buy a whole team because I didn't have no one to do it with.
Oh, Son.
He's all over the place. Ryan Kent has it. Son. Pepe. Good challenge. Oh, yes.
That was a foul. What? Oh, it's just because I took the shot. Should not have taken the shot.
Right. Look at that. Filthy. To the attacking side. The referee has dished out a yellow card
here. Well, it's not malicious. It's just clumsy. Walker. I need to get online more, I think. Can't be getting beat 6-3.
Nah, 7.
Oh, 7-3. Oh, no. Tried that. Go on, Kent. Run this shit. Run. Oh, you're so
solid.
You're
son.
So much quicker than that. Oh, mate, that is bullshit. There's censorship on YouTube, I think, because you might have to censor a lot of my
I was going to say, like, I might need to, if any kids are watching, I apologise.
Tell you what, we play again. Put them both up.
That's your excuse now, you'll start swearing, so I have to do another one.
Just a couple of minutes left for play. This might be the perfect counter-attack. And he's broken free!
Kovacic is struggling.
Ah! Oh, what a challenge.
That one, though. That's a good goal. You just see it coming when you sold me.
6 foot high, she's so. There's 10 goals.
Don't get that when we play normal games and video it, so.
Yeah, just take the 10 goals that we get on FIFA. Is it just showing how bad we are at defending?
Maybe, yeah. This has been the game for I think you. That's probably it.
I wish everyone was on this, but on PS4 though. We could play a proper Chigwell tournament.
That's what I was thinking, innit? But a lot of them got Xbox, I think.
Come on. I knew that was going to happen. Why did I even bother? I was meant to go straight.
Damn it.
That wasn't a bad game.
Another win for the Gaffer.
Oh, Gaffer's taking the mickey. Gaffer is taking the mickey. Yeah, I definitely need to work on my defence. Mate, I scored 4 out of 5 goals, 8 on target.
Is that what you had? 5 attempts?
I had 8 on target. I had 8 shots, 5 on target.
That's not bad, too, is it? Good conversion rate.
An absolute banging volley.
Decent. That was a good game, to be fair.